Welcome, Townsend Junior High School, to our virtual Express Yourself Art Show. I'm Avi Gutierrez, your 2020 to 2021 ASB President. I'm so excited that you are here to see all the amazing artwork that our Rangers have submitted.
Hi, I'm Jacob Roberts, your 2020 to 2021 ASB Vice President. This school year has been so much different from all the rest, but we are proud of our Rangers for showing grit, being resilient, and using their ability to rise above the circumstances this year.
I'm Els Granton, your 2020 to 2021 ASB Treasurer. Townsend students have been working hard during distance learning, and we are positive that you will all continue your efforts no matter what the situation.
Hi, I'm Stanley Arva, your 2020-2021 ASB Secretary. It turns out that our Rangers have been doing some amazing things while sheltering in the place, including creating a variety of artwork.
I'm Ella Davies, your 2020-2021 ASB Renaissance Commissioner. Rangers have discovered that joy can be found in making art. So you will see a very special tribute throughout today's show. Now we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the Townsend Junior High Express Yourself Virtual Art Show.
This photograph is by 7th grader Cassandra Athens and represents a huge part of her life. Dance is something she loves, so it was not hard for her to realize that this photo was the right photo to take. She created this piece because throughout her life, she has always had a passion for dance, and sharing this amazing and beautiful art with others is so exciting to her. Dance is something that will never leave her heart. When she dances, she feels different and free. It's like a calm break from the stresses and worries of life. What art means to her is the way she expresses her life and passion. Everyone has their own way of expressing oneself in art, whether it may be painting, sketching, or even dancing, which is the way she expresses herself. Expressing a passion through a photograph can seem hard, but when you view it, a whole story can follow it. This photo shows the beauty of dance in a way that Cassandra can show who she truly is and strives to be. Thank you, Cassandra, for expressing yourself through dance and photography.
Victoria Camacho is a 7th grader who took this photo using the camera on her phone to show the beauty of nature that surrounds us, as well as to capture the beauty in the things we sometimes take for granted, like a simple tree in your front yard. Another reason why she created this piece of art was to inspire people to take care of the environment. To Victoria, photography means to capture the place or time in the world and to tell a story. This helps her to express herself because she can make people looking at the pictures see more than just the surface. She can help them see what she sees and share her opinion on problems in the world. We are very proud of you for inspiring others, Victoria.
This artwork is by 7th grade student Isabella Joy. She painted ocean because she really wanted to go to the beach, and these waves reminded her of it. The piece also reminds her of freedom and a clear blue sky on a perfect day. She painted bird because when she first saw the bird picture, its feathers were very vibrant and upbeat. So this piece means that you should live life happily. Butterfly was painted because she always loves to draw and paint nature, and she loves butterflies. This piece reminds her of a fresh butterfly flying for the first time and finding a beautiful flower. Cake was painted when she was really hungry and wanted to eat something sweet. The painting reminds her of a birthday and sweets. To Isabella, art is another way to calm down and have fun. When she's done with a piece, she feels really happy. It helps her express herself because depending on what mood she's in or what she wants, she can recreate art. There is no right or wrong in art. We love how you express yourself through art, Isabella.
Leanne Chow is a 7th grade student who drew a pair of eyes to test how realistic her drawing could be. But then she realized that there's a deeper meaning behind this simple image. The person who the eyes belong to feels as if their whole life they have just been watching. They feel that no one hears them when they speak. They are constantly hiding their emotions behind a mask, but she can see all the pain in their eyes. She also drew a pair of lips to reveal what being shy or insecure is like for some people. Being shy can prevent people from being able to express their emotions or speak up for themselves. The ones with their mouth closed are always the ones who have the most to say. Leanne also painted Belle, based off the Disney cartoon, because she thinks Belle is beautiful and wanted to express that in a piece of art. She also painted the Japanese cartoon character Totoro, challenged her artistic skills, seeing if she could recreate such a widely known character as her own. It's important to her because it was one of her first paintings of a fictional character. The art allows Leanne to express her emotions. Sometimes it can be hard to use words to say exactly what you are feeling. To her, art is a way to do that. In addition, art can calm her down. If she's having a bad day, she likes to doodle on something to calm herself down. What a beautiful way to express your emotions, Leanne.
It's life. It's interesting. It's fun.
Seventh grade student Viviana Sear photographed a rose bush in her front yard. The bush is always producing huge, puffy roses that seem picture perfect. She took a picture because when she saw this rose, she thought its color was amazing. The photographed apples are very dear to her. When Viviana was born, her parents planted an apple tree for her. Usually, her apples don't sprout in the fall, but this year, they did. Their colors reminded her so much of fall, she thought it could be since we are entering the fall season. In her backyard, there's a tree that always has bright purple flowers on it and always attracting bees and hummingbirds. She wanted to take a picture of it because of the colors. The leaves are the greenest she has ever seen, and the flower colors are just so rare. To her, art means being able to express your thoughts in words without actually speaking them. She likes doing photography because she found something that made her feel good and curious, and she was able to snap a picture and share that with others. We appreciate the beauty you have shared with us, Viviana.
Seventh grade student Samantha Irving created a Starry Night / beach themed painting to hang in her room. Art allows her to be creative, and she knows it doesn't have to be perfect. It just needs to be the way she wants it to be. We think your painting is perfect just the way it is, Samantha.
Kelsey Thea is a seventh grader who created this drawing because she likes Hulk because he fights for good. This piece of art helps her express herself because she draws things that she likes, and it inspires her to draw more. Thanks, Kelsey, for sharing your art with us.
Darian Farahanchi is a 7th grade student who is inspired by a scene from the Mickey Mouse cartoon called Steamboat Willie to create his artwork. This piece of art is special to him because it had taken him an extensive amount of time to create, and he felt that he had put more effort into it than his other art creations. This piece of art helps him to express himself by showing his liking towards Walt Disney's early work. What a great way to express yourself, Darian.
We don't make mistakes. We just make happy accidents.
Seventh grade student Kate Fassbinder was very frustrated one day, and painting anything helps her relax a lot. So she painted this piece. It's very simple, but it shows how she handled stress in a calm and peaceful way. Art to her is a way of letting any thoughts or emotions out without having to speak. It's an escape from the world and a way to let her creativity flow. We are glad you shared your creativity with us, Kate.
Sabrina Fu is a 7th grade student who created Together because she wanted to draw something positive and cute. To her, this art means that we all are experiencing the same things that are happening and that it will get better soon. She created a cat by drawing traditionally and then watercoloring it because she wanted to try to draw something abstract and simple. To her, it means that the things you create can be simple and fun to look at. She created her digital art piece because she wanted to draw something that had a Halloween costume. Art is one of Sabrina's favorite things to create. You can create your own world, characters, and stories. Art sometimes helps her express how she's feeling or what ideas she has. Being able to visualize what creativity you have is something that is very special to her. Thanks for sharing your creativity with us, Sabrina.
7th grade student Sophia Guerrera created this piece to represent freedom. Freedom is the wind, free to go everywhere and anywhere without restrictions, other than space, because wind isn't possible in space other than solar wind. She believed this is freedom our world needs. Art helps her to express herself by helping her try to tell the world about the freedom we need. What a great message in your art, Sophia!
Alana Hiroa is a 7th grade student who started off by looking into a painting after stumbling across a Bob Ross tutorial. Unsatisfied with the first attempt, was repainted at least 3 times until it was just right. Impressed by the end result, Alana realized her capabilities in painting, and from that day on, she kept painting and moving forward. We are so impressed by the grit and resiliency that you have shown in this piece of artwork, Alana.
You need the dark in order to show the light.
7th grade student Faith Jelona drew Fun in the Park because the city of Chino Hills was building a park and they asked students to submit a drawing because they were going to place tiles in the park with drawings on them. This is a drawing of Faith's little sister, and she means a lot to her. Her second piece is a photo of an ornament from her first Christmas. Thank you for sharing your artwork with us, Faith.
Imran Khan is a 7th grade student at Townsend, and he created a fusion of multiple Pokemon because he wanted to make something different and unique. To him, this piece means that anything can be good if you work hard. Art helps him to express himself by showing how he thinks different and a bit weird. You have a wonderful imagination, Imran.
This piece by 7th grader students Lauren Kim is about how the coronavirus caused many people to go into a frenzy to gather supplies. He thought it was interesting how one pandemic caused millions of people to change their attitude completely and gather their needs. This piece shows that when crisis comes, people change their attitude completely, and this pandemic is affecting everyone. The world is affecting mine and others' lives. This piece represents how he feels about this pandemic. The struggles and falling people in this piece shows how this pandemic made him fall. However, the people that are rising shows how people are determined to end this pandemic. This art helped him to express himself because it shows the struggles of everyone. It shows how the world is right now. It is in a frenzy to find enough resources to survive. He thought it was interesting, so he decided to choose this topic related to COVID-19. Fantastic sculpture for 2020, Lawrence.
Matthew Liu is a 7th grade student who had the idea of fusing together Squidward from SpongeBob and a character from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure named Giorno. He felt that he wanted to create a funny drawing that he could show his siblings, friends, and parents so they can enjoy it. He created his next piece of art of Kira Yoshikage. The right side shows his ability, or stand, called Killer Queen. The next piece of art is a glass cup of black coffee with a donut on the side. He created it because he felt as if he wanted to make something that would show what somebody might have on an early morning. The piece of work means a lot to Matthew mentally and emotionally because it shows that he can do anything as long as he sets his mind to it. Art is a way to express himself emotionally, mentally, and in any way he sees fit. It takes a lot of time to create amazing pieces that you can be proud of and take a liking to. Drawing and 3D modeling helps him express himself, because he can draw anything and create anything he wishes, whether it's something he will devote all his time to or just a small piece of work he wants to do just because he wants to get his creativity out and create something he likes, but don't really love as much as the ones he puts his time into. Thanks for sharing your creations, Matthew.
Remember, talent is a pursued interest. Anything that you're willing to practice, you can do.
7th grader Felissa Lee created the piece We Lived the Same Life But Get Treated Differently when she was inspired by the Black Lives Matter movement. She wanted it to represent two of the same people living in the same universe who just have different colors. One is blue and one is orange, and that's the only thing that separates their two same lives. Felissa believes no one should be discriminated against because of the color of their skin. The next piece of art is Living Like the Frogs, created to send the message that if we don't be careful and take care of nature, we will end up just like many endangered species of frogs. Her next piece is Support, dedicated to the Black Lives Matter movement, created to show that there are people outside the African American community who support them and support the movement. Her final piece is called Animal Love, which means a lot to her because she's put so much effort into the design and made many, many drafts because it is created with ink, which is not erasable. To Felissa, art is a way to send a message, whether it's a message of expressing yourself, spreading awareness, political art, or maybe a last-minute birthday card for someone whose birthday you forgot. She recommends that even if you have no passion for art or have never done art, do it. Do one piece to truly express yourself, and it will show you a lot about yourself. Art has been life-changing for her as someone who kept everything about herself locked in a little cage in her mind. Your passion for art and spreading your message to the world through it is admirable, Felissa.
7th grade student Layla Malecki painted Girl with Black Hair to represent that you are surrounded by darkness that will expand, but there will always be light through the darkness, and you will survive. The painting reminds us not to back away from the darkness, rather to be the joy that clears it away. If the darkness isn't going away, don't drown. Stand your ground and know that people want to help. Layla's next piece is the girl with the braid, who is stepping on roses, showing the fact that there is so much love to go around. The abundance of roses of all shades show the joy, grace, beauty, and love that so many people have.
Layla tackled this piece at the beginning of quarantine, sending a message that has stayed with her every day since. There is always another day, and today might be the darkest, but the next day may be the brightest. Her final piece of art is the astronauts pointing a flashlight to the sky that represents the vibrant feelings that people have in the darkness and that they will always have hope. Art is a visual explanation of words that helps Layla show her journey throughout life, what she believes in, where she plans on going, and what she strives to be. Art means being yourself when you can't be. Art forms words for her, and whenever she speaks as if she's painting the brightest picture, with the biggest meaning, with the biggest heart. She wants everyone to know that you are a work of art, and nobody can change that. Thank you for your passion for art and showing hope through it, Layla.
Benjamin Morgan McGill is a 7th grader that created this art with crayon as a reminder to be good. Cuphead is a game that he is currently playing. Thanks for motivating us, Benjamin.
7th grader Gianna Noriega shared pieces inspired by two of her favorite Disney characters, Stitch from Lilo and Stitch and Grumpy from Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. She created them both because they reminded her of how happy she would always be at Disneyland when she was still little. The two pieces of art mean a lot to her because she was always a Disney fan, but whenever she felt some type of emotion, like stubborn or grumpy, she would always be referred to as a certain Disney character, like Grumpy or Stitch. To her, the meaning of art is that there are no mistakes you can make and nothing can stop you from expressing your feelings, thoughts, and much more through being an artist. Art helps her get things off of her mind whenever she feels stressed. Thank you for sharing your art with us, Gianna.
Maximiliano Plata Hernandez is a 7th grade student whose art helps him express himself. When he's happy, he can show that and draw that, or when he's mad, he can just scribble on a piece of paper and turn it into something later. Or when he is sad, he can let that out and sometimes it can cheer him up. He believes that he can draw and do anything with just his imagination. He drew Beast as an entire experiment on my capabilities to replicate artist Jim Lee. Spider-Man is his all-time favorite superhero, so he created this next piece to represent it. He wanted to draw a DC superhero, so he created Batman in the style of artist Jason Fabok. His last piece is Moon Knight, which he's very proud of. We think your art is super, Massimiliano.
7th grade student Sid Roth Ramirez uses art to express who and what he is. He made his painted mask masterpiece when he was inspired by the band Slipknot. His second piece was inspired by another band, The Misfits, when they covered Mr. Grinch. Thanks for sharing your art with us, Sid Roth.
7th grade Ava Simmons created her first piece because it is a character for a cartoon she's currently making. It means a lot to her because this character can do a lot for her cartoon series. She created her next piece for someone she looks up to, and it means quite a lot to her. Without art, she doesn't think she would be as creative as she is today. She likes to do art-related things whenever she gets the chance, especially when she's upset and stressed out. Art means so much to her that she personally thinks that it's just part of who she is. It helps her express any emotion she's feeling at the moment, and it's a great coping technique in almost any situation. Ava, your art is astounding.
Austin Tan is a 7th grade student at Townsend who enjoys drawing and duplicating what he likes with his pen and brushes. He created this drawing of a character he really likes, and it made him feel accomplished after finishing the drawing. Thank you for sharing your art with us, Austin.
If we're going to have animals around, we all have to be concerned about them and take care of them.
Farrah Tang is a 7th grade student whose art helped her express herself during this pandemic and helped her realize that she needed more time for herself. A horse represents beauty and freedom, which is what this photo means. What a beautiful masterpiece, Farrah.
7th grader James Van Hoff Wiegen drew Mega Man when he was inspired by a game he plays that's almost 40 years old. Next, he created Hollow Knight because he thinks that he's pretty cool. He used art to inspire other people to start drawing. He went from drawing stick men to drawing real people where you could see the detail. Thank you for sharing art, James.
Art has always meant a lot to 7th grader Alice Mubber. Ever since she was little, she had always loved drawing. Drawing helps her express her emotions in ways she can't sometimes, and it has always been a great interest of hers. It's also a good outlet for her emotions when she doesn't feel like talking. She loves drawing dragons, as you can see. She actually drew States of Matter for science class, taking a lot of creative liberty with the piece. Allison, we think your artwork is outstanding.
Art is a lot of things for 7th grade student Sixion Selena Yang. It can make her feel calm or cheer her up. She believes that having art in our lives can make us happier in general. For her, art is also a lifelong companion. No matter what you're facing in life, art is always there to help you. The scenery in her first piece reminds her of being a classical musician. The bright acrylics in the front symbolize what a classical musician looked like on the outside. Calm, talented, and playing with ease. As the drawing fades further back, we start seeing duller, heavier colors representing how much time, practice, dedication, and perseverance a musician has to have in order to become what others see. Her second piece is a sketching of a statue made in honor of a minor leader in the French Revolution. This drawing has lost some meaning to her because this is a really good example of how people are selfless and will fight for equality, even if it means sacrificing their lives. Her third piece speaks peaceful and calm whenever you look at it. She feels that everyone should have a calm, safe, and peaceful place to go or things to do, even if it's just looking at a drawing. Finally, we see a drawing of Eddie Chen, a famous comedy classical violinist on two-set violin, with Brett Yang. Brett and Eddie inspire Selena to never give up her dream of becoming a classical musician. Classical music is not a very recognized or appreciated thing in today's world, but two-set is fighting for the future of classical music, and she's forever grateful for that. Zixion, we have no doubt that you will go far in music and in art.
Emma Zhang is a 7th grade student. She created Good Night because she feels very tranquil at night when the skies are always beautiful. She created her second piece because she wanted to call out to people to protect Earth. This is her wish, and she really wants a lot of people to see it. Art means a lot to Emma. It makes her life happy and can keep her occupied when she's bored. She feels she can do anything she wants in art. We think your art is out of this world, Emma.
Talk to the tree. Make friends with it. There's nothing wrong with having a tree as a friend.
Miss McKay is an English teacher at Townsend. She made this small quilt by cutting and sewing the pieces together. She loves to sew because it's creative and colorful. Her grandmothers and mother sewed and quilted, so she feels like she's continuing an old tradition. Fewer people do it these days, so she feels unique by doing it as well. Sewing and quilting is like mixing puzzles, textures, technology, and problem-solving with love and heart. She made this quilt for her sister-in-law for her birthday. Seeing her family or loved ones using or enjoying a quilt is the ultimate feeling of success and caring. Thank you, Ms. McKay, for sharing your lovely quilt. Ms. Noblet is a history and leadership teacher at Townsend. She created these mermaid gardens while sheltering in a place at home during the quarantine. She loved succulents and was inspired by the unique, sea-like qualities of these plants. She imagined them with tiny sea creatures and beautiful mermaids swimming amongst them and knew she had to bring her imagination to life. Working on these gardens helped her to relieve stress and anxiety in a healthy way. They also continue to bring her great joy as they grow and change. That's some imagination, Miss Noblet.
Mrs. O'Donohue is an English teacher at Townsend. Her very first oil painting on the left was an Idlewild Arts and means I can do this. Next is an oil painting done of her 2-year-old son in Idlewild Arts. It means a summer spent creating with 3 generations, her mom, not shown, her son, and herself, not shown. She enjoys creating art because it is internal emotions inside displayed on the outside. We appreciate your artistic beauty, Mrs. O'Donohue.
It's so important to do something every day that makes you happy.
Darren Chen is an 8th grade student at Towson who was able to express how he saw the world this year through his art. Through his eyes, he saw the world as a place where COVID-19 was becoming more serious and where everyone used technology more. The robot Gundam and the electric tower represent technology being heavily used to connect people who are being distanced in multiple medical camps by the Red Cross. He believes that art is a journey and story to experience and treasure. It relieves his stress and expresses his relaxation and personality. We appreciate you for taking us on a journey with you, Darren.
8th grader Jenna Leo Coleman created this digital art for the purpose of this showcase. She wanted to design a girl with a blue dress, and that was as about far as she planned before she began to draw. She feels that drawing gives her an advantage over writing or filmmaking. Unlike those other mediums, art, and by extension animation, is not bound by the limitations of language or the confinements of reality. It is whatever the imagination can spawn.
Thank you, Jenna, for opening up your imagination for this showcase.
Sarah Dong is an 8th grade student at Townsend. She drew the screenshot redraw of Saddest Dream versus Techno Blade animation on YouTube using Ibis Paint X. Sarah thinks that art is like a tool. It's there to let people use it in any way they can think of. Art is a way for her to express her feelings through the colors and lines. We love how you express yourself through art, Sarah.
8th grade student Madison Garcia says that she has never been good at expressing herself, but with art she feels that she can. Her first piece is an ombre sky piece, and it is one of her favorite paintings she has made. The second piece of art is a transition from fall to winter. It shows that the leaves have fallen and it was time to transition to winter. Next is a portrait of her grandpa. This portrait means a lot because she drew the picture for him while he was in the hospital. The last piece is a vampire for Halloween. We think you are fantastic at expressing yourself through art, Madison.
8th grade student Daniela Gomez created the first painting for her grandma who loves anything under the sea. She made the flamingo painting for herself because she loves anything simple and colorful. She made it out of acrylic paint and some embroidery string. Her third piece is a clay flower jewelry plate she made for her mom's birthday. Finally, she made the crochet cactus and pumpkin for her mom since she loves plants. Art is a main part of Danielle's life. She loves to try new art mediums and really enjoys making stuff, especially if it's for somebody else. She knows art will always be a part of her because it's her way of expressing her creative side. We love how you share your art with others, Danielle.
Go out on a limb. That's where the fruit is.
Giselle Gomez is an 8th grader who uses art to calm herself. She loves the different ways you can use art. For example, in watercolor, pastels, acrylic paint, pencils, chalk, digital art, etc. Art helps her express herself because she usually likes to paint her interests. She loves painting for her family and friends and also likes to see her progress throughout the years. Days before she painted her first piece, Kobe Bryant had passed away and she wanted to remember him forever. Daniel loves the Harry Potter series and she read all the books and watched all the movies, so she painted the second piece as Hedwig, Harry Potter's owl who was always there for him with the Hogwarts school instead of the owl. She created her next piece for her mom because she's very interested in selectants and plants. She created her final piece because she loves football and painted the NFL football player Todd Gurley who used to play for the Rams. She loves to watch football with her family since they are huge Rams fans, and that's what inspired her to create it. Thank you for sharing your very memorable art, Giselle.
Ava Gutierrez is an 8th grade student at Townsend. For her, art is a way to express her thoughts, emotions, and creativity physically. It also helps her gather her thoughts and is a fun escape. These paintings mean a lot to her because she got to spend quality time with her family while working on them. She spent many hours of hard work into them and loves getting into the Halloween spirit. Ava, we love your artistic talent.
8th grader Samara Gutierrez likes the creepy and mythological aspect of things. She finds it fun to draw new things and work on her art. She tries to get better each time she draws and works harder to be the best she can be. Her first piece is based off the Wendigo and she wanted to make something creepy. Her second drawing is a dragon. Her third drawing is a nine-tailed fox. And her final drawing is another mythological type of character from her imagination. Samara, you have a fantastical perspective.
Emily Jung is an 8th grade student at Townsend. She painted this tree because it stood out to her when she found it online. It means a lot to her because every time she looks at it, it makes her feel calm and the colors on the painting fit her personality. Painting helps her express herself by making her happy. Emily, your gorgeous painting makes us all happy.
Find freedom on this canvas.
Samantha Kearney is an 8th grade student at Townsend. She created these pieces because she wanted to try out new markers and try drawing more plants and environments. To her, art is a way to express herself and her feelings. It is also a way to have fun and spend her time. Samantha, we are grateful that you spent your time this way and shared your art with us. 8th grader Abby Lynn is inspired by Bob Ross and wants everyone to know that fake neon light is easy and fun to do. She believes that art is unique, and it shows who she is. It also helps her cope with stress. Thanks for sharing your artwork with us, Abby.
Eighth grader Francesca Liquido equates art with positivity because it helps spread positivity and joy to everyone it touches. Art helps her express herself by helping her get over difficult times. Oftentimes when she looks at stuff she has made, it makes her happy knowing what the piece has done for her. She crocheted Sunday's nail to help cheer up her family during these difficult times. To her, it represents happiness. She created the cow plushie for her brother because he was born in the year of the cow. She made the pig plushie to cheer up her mom when she was really stressed. To her, it represents how acts of kindness can make someone's day because when she made this for her mom, it really cheered her up. She made the bunny plushie for her dad because he was born during the year of the rabbit and his favorite colors are blue and yellow. To her, it represents kindness because she made it for her dad in an act of kindness. We love your plushies, Francesca.
Jacob Pan is an 8th grade student who thinks that art through photography is one of the most important ways to express himself. He took the photo of picture the Neomarica gracili plant when he was experimenting with macro photography and extension tubes. Since the flower only comes out for about 20 minutes every morning and evening, the timing had to be just right. When Jacob got to Huntington Beach Pier, it was too late to take the time-lapse he was after, so he tried to take some HDR pictures instead for his second piece. A bird flew across the frame while he was taking pictures in rapid succession, so he merged two pictures together to create the final product. His last photo was taken during a visit to Novato, California, when he was experimenting with photo stitching and long exposures. Jacob, we think your photography is an amazing way to express yourself.
No pressure. Just relax and watch it happen.
Victoria Pinato is an 8th grader student and decided to draw a witch since she thought she could draw something related to the season. It helps express her appreciation for one of her favorite seasons. This piece means a lot to her because it shows how much she has improved in blending. Thanks, Victoria, for sharing your art with us. 8th grader Jacob Roberts is very proud of his piece of art because he worked hard on it. He created it because he loves cars and he wanted to challenge himself to try to draw a decent-looking car. This artwork represents hard work and determination. Art helps him to express himself because it displays his love of cars and shows that he will work hard on something until it is done. Way to show your grit through your art, Jacob.
Elle Scranton is an 8th grade student who has always really loved art. She picked up drawing on devices over quarantine, and this is one of her favorite pieces that she has done. Her family put her grandma's ashes on top of her favorite mountain, so it inspired Elle to draw a mountain. Art is a way for her to cope with stress and really just makes her feel whole. Way to honor your grandmother's legacy with your art, Elle.
Sabrina Velasquez Ochoa is an 8th grade student at Townsend. Her first piece is a view of Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry from the Harry Potter books and movies. She looks up to most of the actors who are in the movies and rereads of the books almost every month. This series brings her happiness, and she created this art because it's a beautiful view. Her second piece is 2020 all on one page. This is very important because some of these events are still happening and getting worse. They are very important to her because she wants all the negativity to stop. Art helps her show things she cares about and loves. Art is very important to her because she can't find any other way to show what would make her happy and what she loves and finds important. Thanks, Sabrina, for sharing what you find important with your beautiful artwork.
8th grade student Lucy Way created this digital art because it is fun for her and she greatly enjoys it. She finds realism a lot more complicated, so it is more fun for her. She wants to learn more about drawing humans since she just got into drawing them. Art means a lot to her since it helps make her feel better when she's sad or mad. We love your digital art, Lucy!
Congratulations, Rangers, for doing a fantastic job expressing yourself through art.
You have shown us all that not only can art help us express ourselves, but it can also provide a healthy outlet for stress and anxiety.
That's right, Rangers. Art can calm us and provide happiness even in the darkest of times. We hope you have seen the joy of art and learned that art brightens your life and mine.
Special shout out to Bob Ross, the original influencer, who continues to inspire people on YouTube every day to try art. Also, we are so excited to recognize our students in the upcoming second trimester recognition rally and virtual talent show. Don't forget to follow us on social media so you don't miss any more upcoming events.
We want to thank all of our Ranger artists for shining bright and turning on the light for others by sharing their artwork with us.
We hope that they inspired you to create your own art and express yourself. Thank you.